The fight between Manny Pacquiao and Joshua Clady is right around the corner, and let me tell you, the intensity of the Manny Pacquiao training camp is stepping up. I caught up with two of Manny Pacquiao's sparring partners, Abdullah Ayamidu, who's a boxing star from Ghana, just like Joshua Clady, and David Rodella, who's been sparring with Manny for the last few Pacquiao fights. Abdullah Ayamidu, you're a boxing star from Ghana. You've been sparring with Pacquiao. How's it going?
Oh, it's very, very good. We both learned some few things from each other. He's good, he's fast, and he's always in condition.
I heard you've been giving him a run for the money, because everybody else he handles well, but with you he has trouble. Why?
I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. Because maybe based on my style, so I just don't know.
I asked Craig McEwen where do the toughest boxers come from, and he said from Africa. Why?
I think maybe because of the style or something like that. But and we also work hard, you know. So it also gives us a lot of condition and power, you know.
What can you tell about Amir Khan? He's a good friend of yours.
Yeah, Amir Khan is a very good friend of mine, and he's also good. He's also the best.
Have you sparred with him?
Yeah.
Who's tougher, Manny or Amir?
They're all good.
They're all good. Us trainer Haas together. David, you're gonna get in there with Manny Pacquiao today. Are you ready?
No.
What's gonna happen? Cause look, sparring partner one, sparring partner two.
We're just gonna let Abdullah have two extra rounds, and we're gonna sit out today.
Abdullah,
he has a tummy ache.
What do you think about David, really quick, David Rodella?
David is very, very good. He's a good puncher. He has a lot of speed, combination. You know, so he's very good.
And Dave, what do you think about Abdullah A?
I know he hits really, really hard. Like Manny himself told me he hits hard.
You know he's from Ghana.
Yeah.
You know who else is from Ghana?
Some guy. What's that guy that's going to be in Texas in a couple weeks?
Joshua Clady.
That guy, yeah. He's really good too. If he wasn't fighting Manny, I'd be rooting for him.
Really?
Oh yeah, I like him. He's a good fighter.
And Haas, what can you tell me about training David Rodella?
Oh yeah, it's one of the worst jobs I've ever had in my life.
He hails from Oxnard, California.
Wrestling boa constrictors would probably be an easier job than training this guy.
No, I'm playing. David's the best guy out there, huh?
He is.
The
nice,
best,
man.
Best pound for pound.
Good guy to train.
The nicest pound for pound boxer.
Nicest pound for pound boxer.
Is he the nicest pound for pound boxer, David?
Who?
David, who?
Yeah, yeah, he's a. You know, to be a good boxer is based on how you work out. Discipline.
Any message in your own language to the people of Ghana?
Kuwa da kuwa, nagishi kuwa da kuwa. I keep on yimini adua. Inshallah.
Manny Pacquiao sparring partners, Abdullah Ayamidu and David Rodella. In Los Angeles, I'm Ali Sekback, reporting.